Yo, thanks for clicking. So bad. What am I gonna say? What's my intro thing? All right. Thanks for clicking. Welcome to episode two of Playing for Beer. And for anyone who doesn't know, I'm Jared. I'm an Australian. I play quarterback and I play for the Asahi Beer Silver Star. In this video, you're gonna see me checking into my new hotel. A typical Japanese inner city hotel. I'm gonna go with my teammate to get some football equipment. I'm going to eat a mega, super extra large sashimi bowl with all these different types of fish that I've never seen or heard of before in my life. So, let's go. I need a new braise. Bravupsala.
Anthony, what?
Just following me to my new hotel. First cabin. The doggies. I had to change hotel because my bed at my other one was horrible.
Yeah, like the mattress was this thing.
About to check into my hotel now. What the hell? Front desk is on the 8th floor.
It's a bit strange.
All right, check out my capsule room for the second time. Ugh. Please touch key card here. Ooh, this is so cool. You're not allowed to talk in here. Can't nobody tell me nothing. That's my room. Man. They have some great photographers. This looked way bigger online. It's pretty cool though. It's TV. That's my room. Spa time. Yeah. Nice little window with a view. Shower section. Oh yeah. Tokyo Tower in the distance. Mori building.
Roppongi.
Here with my guy Anchan. I've got the day off. I've got a week off until I start work next week. He's got the day off. And we're gonna go to Yamamoto Sports. He's gonna get us right, get us some gear for the season. Let's go. Getting the shoe, soles, and gloves treatment. Shige, the man.
Yamamoto Shige, equipment master.
So, I'm getting the Nike vapors. Just finished the gym. Now I gotta refuel. I found a pretty good place. I think I'll get some sashimi.
Sashimi rice bowl, super extra large. Clean off your plate, 1300.
Sounds like a challenge. Let's have a look. This place looks geeks.
Sashimi, super extra large. Mega. Mega. Mori, Mori. And then, so this.
This,
eat all? Okay. So, if you eat all of it, it's cheaper. This one. Salmon. Tuna. This one?
Yellowtail.
This one? Purplish. Amberjack. So all the fishes. Let's go. What is this one?
Shigats.
Okay. Shigats.
I'm
getting there. I've got one mouthful left and it's full of wasabi. Our teammates back home especially who are going to love this. I hate spicy food. And you do sweet chili. Yes. Wasabi's a different type of broth. I think that's clean enough.
Okay.
How much? Yes, I win. I win. I win. Very full. Arigato gozaimasu.
God. That was an epic meal. So my thoughts, salmon and tuna, always good. Always good. The mackerel was tough. Maybe that's just the type of fish, but the one I had there was pretty tough. The yellowtail was surprisingly nice, good flavor, nice consistency. So that was one of my new favorites, I think. Gatsu. Is that Japanese for guts? I think it was like fish guts. That was disgusting. And wasabi is like a different style of spice. It's not like chili. It's this weird spiciness. What else was there? There was the purple amberjack. That was decent. Yeah, all in all, good meal.
Peace.
Well, there you go. Another vlog is in the books, Playing for Beer, episode 2. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, please hit the like button. If you want more content, please subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. Help me grow. Encourage me to do the thing I love a bit more. I don't need that encouragement because I love it. Anyway, episode 3 will feature my new neighborhood, moving into my apartment, and also game day preparations. So don't miss that. See you, mate.